CDC reports they have confirmed the presence of an unknown viral infection in the water supply, causing significant mind-altering symptoms, of which include high fever, sweating, nausea, extreme aggression, and mass hysteria.
Our current overseas military assets will remain in place to reassure our allies that this is a minor, containable situation that we expect to see fully resolved in 24 hours or less.
Thank you. Thank you.